Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
Importavas-te.
Which means...
Importavas-te is not a standard English word. Context suggests it's conjugated Portuguese for you cared, bothered. Second person singular imperfect tense.
Let's say it all together.
Importavas-te. Importavas-te. Importavas-te.
One more time.
Importavas-te. Importavas-te. Importavas-te.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.